Yes, he does.
He's an awesome God.
Yeah, he's awesome. He's awesome. He's awesome. No, babe. You can blame the person who reported me and gave me a 24-hour ban.
Some power and love, our God is an awesome God.
Yeah, he is. He rocks and he rules.
From heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God.
Okay. All right. A-hole.
Oh. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom,
power, and love. Hey, where is it? Sorry. Oh, shoot. Good thing I covered most of the name. So sorry, everybody. So incredibly sorry. This reminds me of Catholic school. Awesome! Awesome comment there, babe. I only half doxed him. I only half did it. Hope he doesn't mind.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
I did not get kicked out of school, no. Thank you for inquiring, though. Thank you for inquiring.
Was blind, but
oh, love that poll. I love that poll. This is for you, Den.
That taught my heart to fear and raise my fears really. Did that grace appear the hour I first believed?
I'm great, thank you.
My God, my Savior, has ransomed me like a flood, His mercy rains unending love.
The bird clock is on time, though. Okay. Okay. Coochie. We don't troll after hours, okay? We don't troll after hours. Keep it within the contract hours, please. I don't do overtime. Keep it within contract hours, please. Now, we do have a pyramid. Don't worry. I did prepare it for you. Allow me to thank you, Jay with the heart. This one was the easiest pyramid I'd done in a long time. You made it so easy, unfortunately. On the very bottom is Josh. Okay. I'm really rethinking this, babe. You're really making me rethink this. Next, mainlined. I feel like you were a little bit extra out of control. Remember, you were climbing up and now you're climbing back down. Climbing up, climbing back down. Oh dear. Next, Sammy. Sammy, you've got to get yourself under control. I think there's something actually physically wrong with you. I need you to get yourself back under control, please. Next. Always, you ordered the singular most disparaging piece I've ever made in my entire life. It was a cross, a Christian cross, crossed out, that said, Anti-Christians 2024. It made me feel so dead inside. To draw that. I will never do that again. I will never compromise myself for you again. Next. Gary, when people were going cuckoo crazy, I thought you, Gare Bear, would have my back. I thought you would have my back, Gare Bear. And what do you know? You're just like the rest of them. You're just like everybody else. Next. R Blue, enough with the comments. Again with the comments this week. Next. Avery, I can't tell you how many pieces you've ordered, but the one that I made today that you paid me to stop singing was disgusting. I'm never going to stop singing. This voice deserves to be heard. Next. Coochie, I can't deal with you. You're getting slightly better, but not good enough. Next. Christine, loving the positivity. I love the positivity. And at the tippy top, this might come as a surprise to all of you. Pancakes, Olivia, Fake Colin, and Hatsum Kak. Defending my honor. You are defending my honor. And that is top of the pyramid worthy. This could probably be the only time this ever happened. So good for you. Lucy. Okay. Is there something wrong with you two? Is there something wrong with the two of you that you have a medical condition or something? Because that's the only reason I could think that you would want to take this moment from somebody. That's the only reason I can think of. New episode out? No. No, babe. There isn't a new episode out. There is not a new episode out. Sounds fake. Sounds fake to me. Thank you for defending my honor. Okay. Oh, sorry. Thanks for fessing up. Thanks for defending my honor, you three. Thanks for defending my honor. His chains are gone, but mine are back. Get out, boy, you miss. You've got to go. Okay, who is this person that's allowed in here every single day saying this weird stuff with that disgusting pro-life picture? We don't want to look at that. You're blocked. Blocked ya. We won't have to deal with that ever again. Okay, mainline. I literally... Get out, please. Where is it? I have to etch a sketch into yours. There you go. Gary! There you are, Gary.
I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me.
Okay. Hi, Abigail. How are you? I saw you disparaging me in somebody else's comment section. I noticed that. I saw you disparaging me. Babes, what are you drawing? This is the Misa Amini. Misa Amini. Dan, this is Misa Amini. You asked for Misa Amini. I don't know who that is, but this is her. It's literally her. Misa Amini.
Like a flood, his mercy rings.
God's unending love. Amazing grace.
This is literally Misa Amini. I don't understand what the problem is, babe.
The earth shall soon dissolve.
The first 10 offenses make you a level 1 offender. And then 11 through 20 makes you a level 2 offender. Then it goes up to level 3, level 4, level 5, and then maximum security offender is up until 75. Then up until 100, it's the troll airlines. That's the troll airlines. And then after that, you're a viral infection trollitis. Then you're on dishonorable discharge from the VAG guild, which is my violator apprehension guild. And then 200 through 250 is Mango's babysitter. And then up to 300 is permanently banned, and then 301 to 400 is wanted, dead or alive. That would be this one. This is Mainline's old card. And then when you get to 500 offenses, then you'll be Satan's soldier. If you need to know, if you really need to know.
The sun forbid to shine.
Okay. 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 Get out. A-hole. What's next? I don't know. I keep having to make more. There wasn't supposed to be more. There wasn't supposed to be. This is not Gollum. This is Misa Amini.
Me here below will be forever mine. You are forever mine.
Who's it's mainlined. It used to be fake. It used to be Avery. It used to not the Avery that you know. There's a different Avery. You don't want to know. You don't want to know. You don't want to know a different Avery. She used to be the highest offender. Now it's mainlined by a landslide. Honestly, by a landslide. I love you, Misa. Yes, Misi, me. Me, you, and Spencer Reed with hashtag world sexiest love triangle and hearts. Okay, Emma, you're banned from the website too. At this point, your orders are getting too weird. They're getting too weird. You gotta go. They're getting too weird. No, it's not. There it is. I won't half dox you this time. I promise. Now this, I have to make a keychain for Rachel because we have matching keychains. So don't, this is just a brief intermission.
Remember those walls I built? Baby, they're tumbling down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened.
Okay, what is this? A is death, B is neutered Reggie, and C is spade CWB. Who's making these polls? Who's making these polls? CWB's rocket, not a pocket. Please get out. I thought spade CWB. I don't care. I literally don't care. I literally could not care less.
Break it. It's a risk that I'm taking. I am not gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. Know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face.
She's gonna love it. Joseph. Joseph, who just got off my website, you want to fess up? Joseph, you want to fess up? Joseph, did you seriously order a matching keychain to match with me? And you're not a sister in Christ, Joseph. You're not one of the sisters in Christ. That's our group chat name. Our group chat, our private group chat name is Sisters in... What's wrong with that? He said, make it say Joseph, Rachel, and Dee Dee. You are not one of the sisters in Christ. You're not in the group chat, okay? Hey, why'd it turn off? Okay, no, 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 no. Then we got Nomar. Nomar wants a matching one too. Nomar wants a matching one too now. Okay. No, no, real mature. Real mature.
No, I've heard a thousand stories of what they think you're like. But I've heard the tender whisper of love in the dead of night, and you tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never...
No, Arblue, no, I don't mean that.
You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are, and I'm loved by you. It's who I am.
Hola.
What are you doing, babe?
Let's do a match.
Okay, so that's what's not going to happen. That's not going to happen. What we're going to do instead is we're going to make friends with one another. Right? Okay. Yeah, I knew you would be so down. I knew you would be so down. So tell me about yourself, Estilo.
Estilo? Estilo by Edith. My name is Edith.
She's done. She's done. She's done.
Oh, and I've seen many searching for answers.
Get out.
Far and wide, but I know that we're all searching for answers. Only you provide, 'cause you know just what we need before we say a word. You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you.
I can't even see. Policia, por favor. Really? What does that mean? What does that mean, babe? Okay, Blossom, nobody can see what I'm doodly doing. You man, what if it was you? What if you were Daisy and it was your birthday and your best friend ordered you this piece and you couldn't even see it because, oh, it's the hat show up in here, really? We're trying to have a nice calm evening together. Police have been called. Why are you calling the police? Why are you calling the police? Hey, bestie, I just ordered a godly piece. Huh. I'll have to check that out.
It's who I am. It's who I am. Because you are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. To us.
Lucifer, how are you going to say box, please, and not even be in the box? Are you ridiculous? Are you sick in the head? Did you forget to request or something? Good grief. How are you going to waste my time? How are you going to waste my time? With my first year of grad school, let's go.
Yes, I just wanted to come in and say congratulations and a happy Lesbian Visibility Week, because I know you just came out today with you and your new girlfriend, Rachel.
I'm so happy for the lesbians of the world, but I'm not one of you. I'm literally dating. Stop saying congratulations. It is not. Why are you saying that? Why are you saying congratulations? No, I'm not. I'm not in denial. I'm not in denial. I'm not in denial. I'm secure in who I am. I'm dating a man. Stop with the rainbow flags. Stop with the rainbow. She's my best friend, Julia. She's my best friend, Rachel. She's my best friend, Rachel. Thank you. Hello, my favorite walking yeast infection. It's CWB's Rocket, Not a Pocket. Can I get a piece that says, okay, all of our names on one side and then the Scissoring Sisters for Christ on the other? Okay, so Lewis is making the polls because that's exactly what all the polls say. It says weird stuff like that. Can I come in? Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
Hey.
Can I help you?
I want to explain what my comment said, the one that was pinned, really quickly, if that was okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I meant it as in I was defending you and slagging off the person that I was defending you to, not that I was slagging you off. I think you were confused a wee bit, but I didn't mean it as in I was slagging you off. I would never do that. I've changed my ways.
Okay, can somebody please translate what slagging someone off
means? It's talking bad about someone.
And why couldn't you just say that?
Because that's not how I would say it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, yeah, you can be back on the pyramid. You can be back on the pyramid. Out! Shrek.
Perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. Always love so undeniable. I can hardly speak. Peace so unexplainable. I can hardly think as you call me.
I can't even see Blossom. And once again, you've obstructed my view. You've obstructed my view. I wish I could. I can't even see anything. I'm literally being blinded. I'm being blinded. I'm literally being blinded. Oh, I think I let the wrong person in. Oh, disconnected. That was my best friend Gallagher, and it disconnected. It said the guest is no longer online. That was kind of disappointing. I wanted to talk to my best friend Gallagher. Can I help you, Anna Borsch? How are you?
Yeah, my question is, do you ship to the Czech Republic? Because I really want to order a piece, but I'm scared that you'll be not shipping.
No, I do. I do. I've actually shipped there before.
Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. Thank you.
If it goes through, then I ship there. You don't have to worry about that. I wouldn't just not do it. What do you think this is? Custom scam burning?
Yes, actually, I thought it was the custom scam.
And now you're banned from my website. See how fast that happened? Okay, Wachowski, is that? See how fast you got banned from my website? You were allowed on, and now you're banned. Now you're banned. Now you're barred from my website. Now you're barred from my website. So fast. Hey, where'd the comments go? Where'd the comments go? They disappeared. They disappeared again. Oh, and then now he's gone too.
Hello.
How are you, babe?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing so good.
I wanted to show you something I got.
Okay, well, go ahead.
Did you know that there was an action figure made of you?
You have to show me.
Let me show you. It's you, little blue demon. Isn't that so you? Also, I'm at the police station. I'm reporting you.
I just reported him. I just reported him. He just got reported.
Deeper still as you call me, deeper still as you love, love, love. You're a good, good father. To you are, and I'm loved by you. It's who I am, it's who I am. To I am, you're a good, good father. To you are, and I'm loved by you. To I am.
Oh, you're a good, good father. To you are, and I'm loved by you. To I am,
you're good, good, perfect in all of your ways.
Wachowski, you are disparaging my best friend, my second best friend. And Blossom, I cannot see. You understand that? I literally cannot see. It is painful. It is painful to me and my viewers to try and bend and crane my neck around your nonsense, okay? It's actually painful to my system and to my body. It's painful to my system and to my body. Now, ladies and gent, oh, hold on.
Who you are, and I'm loved by you. To I am.
Okay, and then there you go again. Okay, see. Get a life, please. I'm literally begging you to get a life. Get a life. Get a life. There's no reason for this. And you wanted to say, finally, finally. Wow, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Can you teach us how to draw Drake? I'm going to have to put that on the sketch, babe. I'm gonna have to put that on the sketch. I'll have to put that on the sketch. Yeah, no, great, great suggestion. Put that on the sketch. Have to put that great suggestion from you, our blue. Put it on the sketch. Get her blush. Shut up, Kyle. Now, ladies and gentlemen, due to my awesome ban, I am not in a place whereby I have the same amount of time per usual. Okay, so we will have to end a little bit early, meaning right now. Okay, honey bun. I'm so sorry, everybody. I'm so sorry about that. Meaning right now. So I hope that you have a great rest of your day and I'll see you tomorrow. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about me. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm not crying.